myself, passing through the spheres of my vacant eyes, slipping into the cracks of the trap door, fully subject, full trips into my spine.